It takes good mechanics to get a body of gears working together, where a ball becomes an extension of the body and arm blowing down a wooden alley until it crashes into 10 standing, now falling bowling pins. A simple game turned powerful and graceful all thanks to a 12-year-old girl.
I love it.
Madison Bailey. Maybe your typical happy teenage girl.
Oh, I like Pazookie. Have you heard of it? It's a chocolate chip cookie with ice cream on top. I eat it a lot.
But don't let the sweetness fool you. Because behind that smile and laugh lives a fierce and ferocious competitor who, for a single frame, can clear the mind and step away from that silly teenager into a serious athlete.
There's really nothing that should be going on in my head because a lot of things can be distracting. So I try to stay as calm as I possibly can, and then I just roll a good shot.
And Madison used that kind of mechanical focus last month during the Junior Gold Nationals, where she went against the best of the best, and that'll give you an idea of how she did. Madison used that kind of focus last month during the Junior Gold Nationals in Buffalo, New York, a tournament featuring the best in the country.
It was definitely intimidating. There was like thousands of people.
And of those thousands, Madison Bailey emerged as the first ever 12 and under girls national champion.
Wow, I'm the first under 12 girls champion ever, and that title can't be taken away, and I'm like the very first one.
But success was not born on the hard planks of a bowling alley. Dancing was her sport of choice.
I did it competitively. It was something that I loved to do at the time, and it was like something I was getting good at.
But very quickly, the pounding took its toll at a very young age.
I tore my meniscus and I had a cyst in both of my knees. I just got operated on my left knee.
That's when her parents told her to find a new activity. And she quickly found herself in a bowling alley.
I played for fun at first, and then I realized, wow, I could get a lot better. And then I saw like the pros, and I saw like the older kids in like the leagues and stuff, and I'm like, wow, I want to be like that.
Ready here?
Her coach, Debbie Haggerty, calls Madison a natural.
She's so strong physically and so toned from between the dance. You know, she's got a lot of great skills that those other girls just haven't had the opportunity.
Smart and dedicated. That makes a papa proud.
On a scale of 1 to 10, definitely a 12.
Because in 3 short years, Madison has already won close to $6,000 in scholarship money. But her goal is to get a full ride at one of 34 Division I schools.
I like a lot of colleges because I watch girls college bowling on TV all the time. And I see all these girls like, wow, I want to be like that.
Well, I tell her, she gets her college scholarship, a full ride to any school, we'll buy her any car she wants. For her to be focused on college at 12, I couldn't be happier as a parent.
There is no limit for her.
In Rockland, Ryan Yamamoto, News 10.